In this BorderConnect tutorial, I'll show you how to add an IIT to your ACE manifest and send it to CBP. An IIT, or Instruments of International Traffic that qualify under a 10.41A, is a type of shipment that's meant for repeated uses and must arrive at the port containing merchandise or arrive empty and en route to be filled with merchandise. They're commonly empty racks, bins, crates, or other types of materials meant to transport goods but aren't goods themselves. They must also be covered under a continuous bond filed by either the importer or the carrier. For more information on IITs, visit BorderConnect Support Wiki at wiki.borderconnect.com. So now, let's get started. Once you're logged in, hover over the AC Manifest menu option and click Start New AC Manifest. This will bring you to the Start New AC Manifest page. Now, enter all of your AC Manifest trip details, such as your unique trip number, U.S. port of arrival, the ETA, and the truck, trailer, and driver. And once all of your trip details are filled in, you can add an IIT using the Add IIT or Exemption button here in the trailer section. Then, select the type of IIT you're hauling. For example, if the IIT is owned by yourself, the carrier, select 1041A with carrier's bond option. But in most cases, the IITs will belong to the importer, so you would select the second option, covered under an importer's bond. Also, if there was no trailer and the IITs were in the truck, you would assign it to the truck instead, here. If everything looks good, you can continue. To do so, if you had no shipments and only the IIT on the truck or trailer, hover over Save on the top left and click Save and View Trip Details. But if you had a shipment to go along with your IIT, select the option Save and Start New Shipment. In this scenario, however, you'll just have the IIT, so click Save and View Trip Details. Now you're on the AC Manifest Details page, so quickly review your eManifest and verify that the IIT is assigned to your trailer here. If the driver doesn't have a FAST ID in the driver profile, you'll have a validation warning below the driver stating that a U.S. destination is required. To assign a destination address, just start typing in the address in the destination address field right above the driver. And if it's an address or consignee that's never been used in BorderConnect before, just click Add Consignee to add the address to the driver profile. Then, the validation warning will disappear. If everything's correct, go to the top of your eManifest and under Send to CBP, click Send Complete eManifest. Since there are no shipments on this eManifest, a preliminary manifest will first be sent and accepted, then followed by an End of Manifest message. And in approximately 2 minutes, CBP will respond to that End of Manifest and your manifest will move to 3 blue bars, accepted and on file with CBP. And since this AC manifest only contains an IIT, you won't have to wait for 4 green bars before proceeding to the border since there are no entry numbers provided for IITs. So, in this scenario, your driver is now cleared to cross. Additionally, if your driver was set up for ACE text or email alerts, they would be automatically notified.
Hi. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Subscribe below for more videos like this. Or sign up to BorderConnect for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.